والنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم used to encourage his family, his wives, to give sadaqah. He used to encourage his wife to give sadaqah. In an instant, there was a hadith in where Aisha radiallahu anha, she said, أَنَّهُمْ ذَبَحُوا شَاتًا. She said, we slaughtered a sheep one day. Then the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he asked her, مَا بَقِيَ مِنْهَا. What remained from this sheep that you slaughtered? So Aisha radiallahu anha, she says, بَقِيَ مَا بَقِيَ إِلَّا كَتِفُهَا. None of it remained. I've given it all except the shoulder. I left the shoulder for us. For Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said to her, بَقِيَتْ كُلُّهَا إِلَّا كَتِفُهَا. He's correcting her understanding from a sadaqah perspective. He said, no, Aisha, actually the whole thing has remained. And the shoulder is the one that we gave away. In other words, he's giving her an explanation that what you gave fi sabilillah is what is actually for you. This is what you've left for yourself. And what you left for us to eat is what was gone and wasted, because we don't see that as ajr on the day of judgment. For here we see Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam encouraging his family to give us sadaqah. Today people might be upset if his wife was to take some money and give it fi sabilillah. Today they're upset when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is encouraging his family. Encourage your wife, encourage your children to give a sadaqah. Doesn't matter. Remember the hadith said, antardakh. Yani even if it was little, but maintain this action of giving sadaqah.